Moving on to news from Bangladesh, the Supreme Court of Bangladesh on Monday stayed the High Court order that granted former Premier Khaleda Zia a 4-month bail in a corruption case. Zia landed in jail last month upon conviction in a graft case which accused her for having connection with the embezzlement of foreign donations meant for an orphanage trust.
Bangladesh Supreme Court on Monday stayed a High Court order that granted bail to former Prime Minister Khaleda Zia in a graft case. Khaleda Zia was sentenced to 5 years in jail on February 8 in connection with the embezzlement of foreign donations meant for the Zia Orphanage Trust, named after her late husband Zia Ur Rahman. The High Court on Monday 12 granted Zia a 4-month interim bail on which the Supreme Court have ordered stay until May. With Zia, 5 others are also accused in the case and have been sentenced to imprisonment of 10 years. Bangladesh's anti-corruption case has filed charges against Zia and the 5 others, including her son, for allegedly stealing around $260,000 from the Zia Orphanage Trust. The chairperson of the Bangladesh Nationalist Party, Zia, has denied the accusations of her and blamed the incumbent Sheikh Hasina for politicizing the case. Bangladeshi politics has been mired for years in rivalry between Hasina and Zia.